Money well spent.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I may be merciful, but Targon isn't.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Love is simply beauty crystallized.
Minions have spawned.
Best weapons are beautiful. Gems first, don't you?
A forest protect the forest.
I am no longer the man I once was.
You have slain him. You have been slain.
Once in a blue
leaf. Don't care.
Just in case.
I got the kill.
Truth is worth fighting for. But beauty.
Mika. How's it going, Mika? How is it going? Waiting for your bag? Get that bag. Get that bank.
For Targa! A little something from Targon. Mask in the foe.
The protector speaks through me.
I just genuinely don't think I help him. This game is a bot or bust game. He needs the mana too.
The stars were the question. I was the answer.
Rest easy.
Don't worry. I am here.
Ivern's actually pretty OP right now because he doesn't, he's not affected by the fear changes.
I'll never forget. We're all headed toward the same inevitable end. No need to rush. Nothing personal, but you've got to go. A little something from Targon. The mountain endures. Let me show you something. Targon weeps for you.
Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
All right, more god to shut down. That's kind of good.
Bask in the glow.
An enemy has been
oh, what?
Slain.
Still got the kill. Nice. And got out.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope.
Nessie.
The mountain's question is unique for each of us. Mountain showed me my why is it always the ugly? Rest easy. Each life is a rare jewel. The mountain reveals the harshest truth of our soul.
Lee just needed to stay for the healing, and he didn't let us get out.
Gems are wonderful distractions. A little something from Targon.
Hate Lee Top.
Bro, wither in my radiance.
An ally has been slain.
Blind them with our help. Ha!
Blue gems sparkle even in the absence.
Soul lanes just suck. I should have dodged this game.
Human life is fleeting. Mountains life less. Stars.
I don't know why it posted that message twice, by the way, but. Azir just soul lost us the game there.
A little something from Targo. Back in the glow.
Sometimes life is worth dying.
Fine. Should have dodged. I said I should have dodged before I even got into this lobby. It was dumb by me not to do it. Bot can't super snowball even if they're ahead because of just more card counters, me and not. As well as the fact that Lee Sin top is fucking useless and my mid will never apply if he's playing Azir in solo queue. So we just lose the game.
A little something from Targo.
Nice. Good job. You can definitely play your champion.
Beauty crystallized.
Executed.
Fucking infuriating, man. I just lose this one because I have worse teammates.
Give it freely to all. time.
To go like I don't even know what I can go. Like I have to go like force of nature into Zed. That's how fucked this game is. Like just genuinely just FF, you guys suck. Other than bot. Bane will just outscale.
I am no longer the man I once was.
We have no consistent engage. We can't engage. Ever, because of Morgana. Unless they are ultra light. At the game. Okay. Never mind, winnable. TP.
The stars were the question.
Shut down.
I mean, we're gonna win because we have Lee Sin.
We're all headed for the same inevitable end. No need to rush.
So what is causing this lag? Doesn't matter, I smited it. Oh my god, if only Lee would TP right now though. At least I smiled it. That should have been a wipe. We should have literally just wiped their entire team if Lee TP'd in. But he decided to greed for a fucking tier 2 and didn't get this bounty. But it's okay. I think the game is actually completely winnable now.
Light on. Back in the glow. The mountain's mysteries are known. The fight never ends.
Nature.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is
I think I just go into a DMP after that. Because it's like, I just don't have a real way to deal with this.
The mountain's question is unique origins.
I don't think we do it. No, that's crazy.
Speed.
Should we not just wait? They know, like, this is so dumb. Game around.
A little glimmer in their eyes. The mountain reveals the harshest truths in our soul.
I mean, that's way better than the Daisy, actually. I was like, yeah, hook Daisy, I agree. I mean, is she gonna take that E? She would be crazy, no? Is there a red? Damn, nothing.
True gems sparkle even in the absence. Demacia was my home.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed a turret.
We must serve.
Okay, well, if you want to do that, it's cool too. Damn, it's amazing that we turned this game. It's another one of those games where it's like, I gotta play perfect. Else you lose. My mid and top were just sprinting. So glad I changed spot. And now it's like, it doesn't matter what we do, we just win.
Shut down.
Up the mountain we go. Human life is fleeting. Mountains lifeless. Stars.
Nah, I'm zooming.
Sometimes life
Hi, Rocket. Hello, Button Hat. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome to my gem show. Now I just follow Kaisa around wherever she goes.
Game. See the stars. I climb.
Tempting.
Speed and power, that's the solution.
Bringing bot in midway, but
we must serve life. Easy on the eyes. Don't I know it?
Shut down.
I just got caught randomly. At least in top it is.
Onward. The protector speaks through me.
That was almost the Kaisa Penta.
Yes, we're gonna have to go right to ludicrous speed. Ludicrous speed.
Cody-san or bust. That was the game. I can't believe we came back, actually. I tilted and almost called the FF vote. It was me. I called the FF vote.